Today we have the Kit Fox with 5 light machine guns, 3 air mediums and a heavy large laser. The machine guns get additional 50% rate of fire from Omnipod quirks, so they count more like 6 standard MGs, just that they fire at a staggering 400 meters optimal range. Just to reiterate, this Kit Fox gets over 10 sustained DPS at over 400 meters, which I think is absolutely bonkers. The only thing that doesn't make this overpowered is the fact that its armor is made out of cardboard, so you usually only get one chance when making a mistake. Do you think LMGs are good as they are? Leave a comment down below and please subscribe if you like this video. Enjoy!
Did it myself.
Affirmative.
Two assaults, Charlie 3 down.
Executioner isolated.
Target spotted.
Target acquired. At 25%.
Check the center for UAV, please.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Fuel at 25%. Fuel at 0%.
Target spotted.
Target spotted.
This is Charlie on Delta 2, CT 1 touch, that's the Nova.
Target spotted.
4-1, it is working. We all step forward to destination Delta 3, Delta 2.
New target acquired.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
The rifleman, one touch.
Target destroyed.
Target spotted.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Fuel at 25%. Fuel at 0%. New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Target spotted.
Fuel at 25%.
Target
spotted. New target acquired.
Okay.
Have taken the target. We are victorious in battle.